Nothing yet. The Count must be burying his spouse.
It must be terrible. When you see what they do to the people they catch.
Yes. We have our dead too. Most of them won't get a proper grave. Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this?
He did it because of her. But the Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
Split up! Search the area!
Let's get them! Climb up.
It held.
Yes. Now where's Arno? We must go faster. They're going to kill him.
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. Me down. We need to jump down.
Yes.
See that, lads? That roaring pig is all quiet now.
Lord, let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the Arno, the one they call the Wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
we go. Climb up.
All right. Quiet.
This bastard killed my mate.
No.
I'll do it myself if I have to.
Let's move closer. It's crowded. Yes, get ready. There are jaws of tar right next to them.
Now, Misia, do something.
Leave it to me.
Finish me!
Shut up! We're taking you out of here! Good!
She has the child! Take him away from her!
No!
Stick with me!
Ah!
Finish these
puppets!
What do you think I'm doing?
I wonder! Approaching.
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his. You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here. You, come!
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.